Moana learns that she has everything she needs within herself. So she starts the story. She needs Maui. She's like, I need to find Maui.
Yes.
And she tells him, you will board my boat.
Mm-hmm.
And then later in the story, her language changes.
Mm.
And so, Patrick, take it away.
So,
talk about this.
So that's every story has a transformation moment. And in the story, again, Moana, this incredible woman, this incredible girl, is looking at her life and she thinks she needs something else or someone else to help her get to that next level. And what she realizes at the end, when everything's at its highest stake, and that she needs to believe in herself. And then what she says to herself, instead of saying, I'm going to go get Maui and Maui's going to save us and she's going to restore the heart, she says, I am Moana of Montanui. And aboard my boat, I will sail across the great sea and restore the heart of Te Fiti. And then she does.
Mm.
Ooh, chills. I got chills in my head. Story chills. I love. I'm such a sucker for good story. Maybe you're a story nerd like me.
I know. We're probably like, people are like, what the heck are they
Why are they so excited Disney. About Disney films?
We're so excited. You should do it in real life.
I hope you enjoyed that clip from our episodes of The Pursuit. If you want to finish watching the full episode on YouTube or by listening in our companion podcast, both of those links can be found in the show notes below, or if you're watching on IGTV, up at the top by clicking the title. Thank you guys so much for supporting this channel. If you want to continue to support us, some of the best ways to do that for the algorithm and everything, you know what to do, click that like button, follow, subscribe. If you're on YouTube, make sure you hit that bell to be notified of any future content. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you on the next episode.